how to instantly add vibe, groove, weight to your low end in two easy moves. So I've got this track and the low end sounding a little bit flat. So I take a Pultec EQ, I add 2 dB at 30 Hz, and it sounds like this. But it can sound a bit muddy. So I take a Fab Filter Pro MB, I slap it a couple of dB on in the low end, crossover around 80, 70, bring the range right down, and put that over the top. So I'm basically pushing EQ into the multiband, and it sounds like this.